Welcome to this thing. I'm Charizard for the win.
And I am the future.
Okay, this is my friend, and we're gonna co-op Lego Star Wars, the original one, for GameCube. AKA the best game ever.
Let's do a new game. I don't know. Oh yeah.
We're gonna just start a new game and stuff.
Yeah. We don't have to choose.
Okay, let's start back here. I couldn't remember where I started.
This is like the main hub, I think.
So yeah, we're gonna play through this game. It's gonna be fun. Oh, we gotta do the unlock thing because I remember you unlock episode 4. Spoilers, but like.
I gotta remember these controls.
All right, so we're playing it for the GameCube
on our
Wii, which took us like 10 minutes to reset it up because we just got a Wii U.
Watch this. Ha! I'm a jokester since I flipped it.
Alright.
Okay, well, this is what's great about this game is that it may be the prequel trilogy, but there is no dialogue. So it makes
yeah,
it like.
So the script doesn't suck. So yeah, we're gonna. Alright, let's. So yeah, let's just go right into this.
Alright. So we're just gonna go through this.
Episode 1, The Phantom Menace, Chapter 1, Negotiation.
I'll
just read this one, then not
it's
the other.
Bad.
Turmoil has engulfed the Galactic Republic with a blockade of deadly battleships. The Trade Federation has stopped all shipping to the small planet of the moon. Aww.
That's true.
Basically,
what was the Death Star?
We're trying to negotiate, but they're gonna like kill us.
Yeah. Oh, this is our negotiation.
Oh, it sounds. I like the sound is good.
Oh, because we have surround sound.
No, it's not good. Or is it? No, it can't be.
Oh, no, because it's from there and there.
Is that why?
Oh no!
Oh, they're dead.
Oh, that was a lot.
Yeah, that was actually.
I didn't think that they were gonna die.
Oh, let's do the cantina.
Okay. I wanna do it.
I feel like this is the one thing.
I'm just gonna be getting money. You can do whatever, but that's just my main mission is to get money.
Yeah, for the first like playthrough.
Yeah.
Just like
money is kind of important.
Mostly through the story, I guess.
The camera view in this game is just perfect. Like,
I've never
had a problem with it.
It's actually pretty good.
Look, I hate this. It's like we're like tethered to each other.
Well,
like,
yeah. for a second.
I hit him with my powers.
Oh,
yeah.
Silver C-3PO.
No, it's TI-17.
Oh, these guys. Why is this so fun? See, this game is awesome. It's just like so fun, even though we're not doing anything. So much money. Loose? Okay. I love this also because it's the first Lego game ever. It's
fantastic.
I've played it a long time.
It has great graphics. I love these graphics.
It's GameCube graphics, but it's totally fine. It's like it's basically the same as all the other games. Like the graphics are really good. Stop hitting me. I'm like dead.
Hey, you go get that heart. These
guys just spawned forever.
Yeah. Okay. Let's go. Oh, there's a secret. I've never noticed that, actually.
Where are we going? No, I'm just
gonna... You're not going anywhere without me!
Let's go to the other one.
We're just fooling around. I love
yeah, it's... We...
You just watch out.
Oh, there's a little there. Well, let's see what you can
do. I did a flippy thing into the tube. like this.
It's
a lot of fun.
You're basically wasting your life. This game is fun even when you die.
Yeah.
That's why it's like perfect.
It's not like, you're I keep dying, now I have to go back to the beginning. No, you die, you lose your money.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah. I always pull out my lights. July 9th, not a slum too.
Oh, I died.
I'll get your money!
Roughly, like, this game, like, this game is obviously pretty forgiving to die, but the only thing that happened really happened to this game.
No, it's
so I was getting
screwed.
You see, oh, he lost arm.
Oh, I wanna make him triple amputee.
Can we change into a...
Okay.
It's not working.
I did it.
Why wasn't it working for me?
I don't know. Because you're fat.
Okay, that was
working. I love little Easter eggs like that.
Yeah.
I love going triple amputees.
No, there's another one, but oh right, the Grievous' bodyguards. They
can survive without heads like in the movie.
Wait, are we supposed to go this way?
No, we're supposed to go back.
Alright.
There's another thing I can do.
You're so slow.
Don't worry. Just get the triple amputee
yeah,
to go like
I love
for
the
you.
How... Yeah.
I got this, guys.
Oh yeah, and you just press it with
his head. I press it with my... I unlock doors with my face.
Can't even do it properly. Yes. Yeah,
so let's do this. Okay, I need to get on that block before you force it.
No.
This one.
Oh, okay. There.
I got this.
Do your thing.
Oh yeah, no, there's like a thing you can do though, with like the, it's like, oh, that's only a free play, so
yeah,
switch.
Yeah, that's a like cheating thing, which I don't even think is in it. So, like,
oh, there's an invisible wall there.
Oh.
What the hell?
Oh, well, this is just a mini kit room, so let's start.
Yeah.
Let's just come back to
yeah
that later. Like,
let's just go the way we're supposed to.
Yeah, let's actually play the story.
Oh, this is so much fun around here. You can just
where's,
see so
where is
fun.
Our friend?
Triple Amputee?
Mr. Silver Seeker Goo. He's gone. Where'd he go?
Ditch us! How can he get away where'd that fast? How can he get away that fast with only one leg?
Here, I'll try to find him. No, wait. It doesn't switch.
Okay, I don't think we
right
need
next
him.
To him. Yeah, we do. That's why he gave him that.
Okay, well, oh, there
oh,
he
okay,
is.
Okay, he's actually. He knows where we're supposed to go. Try to kill me.
Yeah, you have four lives. That's actually awesome. I have four lives, and I have one leg. How
it's
did I do that?
Because the computer has lives also.
Don't hit me. I got this, guys. Yeah, let's get the triple amputee to unlock all your doors.
The triple.
Wait, I unlocked doors with my face. Okay, that's funny. It looks so bad. That was pretty badass. I didn't know. I did that like a backwards license.
Oh, like.
No. Like, I went like stabbed him.
Oh.
This one's a game spot because.
We've almost got like
George Lucas had to pack the. I pressed Y to jump. I'll force this block on you. Oh, I died.
Don't worry.
Oh, he's. Ooh! Oh, I'm dying. I want to only have this one freaking leg. Get back here!
Yeah, but let's like come back and get all full super kit.
Ha, take that. What? Full mini kit and full super kit?
This, yeah.
True Jedi?
I don't think it's called that. This is called super kit, right?
Yeah. It's called that later. You just go, you
can't reset.
I can.
Right?
You just watch for me. I'm gonna get back here. I need to change into you. Stop!
That was
no!
That was the coolest shit ever.
No, it's like, oh my god, you have Lego Star Wars? It's like, oh yeah, I do. It's like, are you sure? Did you let your parents like play it? Because I think it's got a lot of violence. I don't know. It's got a lot of Lego violence. E for
extreme. Extreme.
Oh, Pat, how are we gonna beat these guys?
Oh, you know how we beat them? Run away.
Destroy us.
Kidding. Watch this. Watch me. Watch me. I got this. Oh. Killed him. He needs to be a triple amputee.
No, this is better. Oh. You're interrupting my force. You're interrupting my culture.
I sent a disturbance in the force. Oh, we have to let... No, screw him. We can
go on. Oh, no, two battle droids. No,
let's just take him. We'll leave him then. That's a force field. I think he'll be fine.
Yeah.
Watch this. I'm in the best. Watch this. I'm just gonna slide across the ground. Okay, now we need him.
Oh, I need him! Step on the button, you freaking idiot.
I don't want to! Get your legs off of my cord.
Sorry.
Ugh. It's gonna sound weird. I think that guy beats the level. I want to
choose. Yeah, this is like
the level. I just wanna get all the points we can get.
Yeah, we have to swap. It's not the very end, like, this is the walk thing.
Oh, yeah.
Here, I know how to do it.
Oh.
Like a boss.
Shit. I'm a boss too.
Well, we have so much money, $10,000.
Nope, $17,000.
That's nothing in the. And the, like, later days, when it just gives you, like, $5 billion.
17 times multiplier. I like how, like, you get 3,846 multipliers, because it's 8 times 10
times. Why is it so necessary? Like, why is it necessary? Like, this game,
you don't... I don't know, you do, like, 2 levels actually, in your
range. This game, you actually have to play the game.
I know, it's challenging.
Oh, look, we unlocked everything. Good job.
Okay, we want to beat episode 1 first, though.
Woo!
PC-14! That's like the name of a...
Alright.
So, oops.
0 out of 7.
I'm gonna check how much time we have been going for.
How long is that?
13 minutes.
Alright, that's fine. Alright, see you next time on... LEGO Star Wars Let's Play!